नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू इंदिरा गांधी राष्ट्रीय मानव संग्रहालय. वी आर अगेन हियर एट माइथोलॉजिकल ट्रेल ओपन एयर एग्जिबिशन विथ ए न्यू एग्जिबिट एंड ए न्यू स्टोरी. विद द अराइवल ऑफ मॉनसून द अर्थ ब्लूजम्स लाइक ए फ्लावर. देर इज ग्रीनरी ऑल अराउंड एज इफ द अर्थ इज क्लैड विथ ए ग्रीन ब्लैंकेट. Since ancient times, there has been a tradition of worshipping the gods and goddesses for good rain at right time. In this regard, various kinds of offerings were made, musical instruments were played, and songs were sung to please the god. Even today, many unique practices regarding monsoon are prevalent in different parts of the country. Whether it is rain forecast by burying the pots in the ground in Saraikela, Jharkhand, or leaving the villages and spending the day in the forest that is practiced in Telangana, or in Karnataka, there is a practice of hanging in the air with thrown, or there is a practice of bathing in the mud and also invoke the rain by playing tumba in Chhattisgarh. One such practice is the marriage of Mendak and Mendki, the frog couple. In many states like Assam, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka and Chhattisgarh, there has been a tradition of getting frog married in the absence of rain. In Bastar area of Chhattisgarh, the marriage ritual of Mendak and Mendki is celebrated with festivities. The ritual goes like this. Whenever the first half of the monsoon go dry, the villagers meet at the shrine of goddess Jimidarini Mata to take her permission to conduct the ritual of frog marriage. Jimidarini Mata is the leading goddess among all the guardian deities of Bastar and is supposed to protect the village from any evil, especially diseases. She is visualized standing with flowers and bunches of rice in her hands. The whole village contributes in cash or kind towards it. A person from Marar or Panara caste is given the job of making the marriage crown from palm leaf. On the appointed day, the Gayata or the priest bring two frogs from the nearby streams. Young girls and boys fetch a branch of mahua tree and fix it in the marriage pavilion. The crowned frog couple are placed under the branch and anointed with turmeric and oil. A married woman carried the peaches takes 7 rounds of the couple before the knot is tied. The whole village then feast and makes merry. Thereafter, the frog couple is taken back to their original abode. It is believed that the happy couple will crow and this will lure the louts to the parched fields. On the third day of the marriage, the rain occurs. Such interesting ritual is visualized in the form of an exhibition and depicted in a terracotta mural with two terracotta frog sculptures placed facing each other. The terracotta artist Sri Sahadev Rana from Kondagaon, Bastar region of Chhattisgarh has beautifully created the mural and sculpture. He is a versatile potter. His artwork, the beautifully ornamented elephants and horse adorn almost all the art centers and museums related to folk cultures in India. He is also a treasurer of stories, myths and folklores. He also has a long association with IZRMS for creating some rituals and myths of Adivasi gods and goddesses of Bastar for the open-air exhibition Mythological Trail. Thank you. We will meet soon with a new exhibit and a new story. Till then, stay safe and take care.